Do you guys use fuzzing to test your game? Do you mean like fuzzy logic or then no?
We use QA.
No, yeah, we do manual testing almost everything, and smoke testing is almost everything is manual. We do performance tests that are automated, but that's pretty much it.